Billy, you've described jazz as a good feeling. Do you have any particular recordings that had this good feeling?
Perfectly clear, one very important point.